everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be showing you guys a nude lip. This is how I achieve my nude lip. I know, especially for black women and other women of color, it is so hard for us to find that perfect nude shade. So I'm going to show you guys how I personally do my nude lips, and hopefully it can work for some of you out there. So if you're interested, then please keep watching. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys my natural lip color. I'm just going to use this Neutrogena makeup wipe, and I'm just going to take off, because I've been in class all day, so it's kind of like, I hope I didn't take off my foundation. That's everything. I took it all off. I'm just gonna use a tissue to dry my lips. I'm trying this out. This is like right in front of my window, so I'm trying it out, seeing how that works. I don't know if it's gonna give you like the real coloring of the lips. Hold on. So, if you are not new to my channel, you know that I always use chapstick to moisturize my lips. That's what I'm going to do. I just use chapstick to moisturize my lips. Usually I'll just let the chapstick sit and moisturize while I'm doing the rest of my face. My lips are usually the last thing I do. So, I actually use 3 to 4 different products to get the new lip that I want. So the first thing I use is this NK lip pencil. I am using the shade A13 Coffee. I found this at my local beauty supply store, so you can find yours probably at your local beauty supply store. So you don't have to really get something super duper expensive. Just any brown lip pencil will work. So the first thing that I do is I just line my entire lip. This is my lips lined with the brown. So I just line my lips with the brown lip pencil. Sorry that I got cut off. My camera stopped recording as usual because it sucks. So the next thing I do is I just use the Rimmel London Exaggerate Full Color Lip Liner. I am using the color 045 Epic. It's like a nudish kind of ink, and it's like a twistable. It's so like, you can't just see it. So it kind of twists upward and twists back down. So I barely twist it up, and then I just go like right above, like all over my lip, except for the places that I use the brown lip pencil. The most important step is just to mix the colors together and just go like this with your lips. I feel like this is a pretty color in itself, but I'm just a little extra. So you can kind of go back and forth with these two colors to kind of, you know, get the shade that you want. You can go a little bit lighter or you can go a little bit darker. I like my nude lips to be more chocolatey and brown, so I usually go with more of this. The next thing I do to get kind of like an ombre-y nude-ish effect is I just use the NYC Intense Lip Color Twistable Crayon. If you watch my cool tone summer makeup look, you've already seen this before, but what I do is I just put it on the center of my lip, like over here and over here, and I don't like put it on, I dab it on. And this is very like pigmented, so a little goes a long way, and it's a little bit lighter than this. So yeah, now it's kind of like a nudish pink color. Now this is fine. You can go out like this. I do sometimes. But if I'm feeling a little extra, which I usually am, I will use the Wet n Wild Mega Slicks lip gloss. I have it in color 568 Bronzeberry. I love this stuff, and I'm running out and I need to go get another one. Oh yeah, by the way, all of these are drugstore products. I don't really have high-end products because you know us girls, we ain't got money like that. So yeah, I use drugstore products. You can still get a beat base of drugstore products. So what I'll do is I'll just kind of put this on top of the NYC Twistable, where we put this on the lips, on the center for the ombre effect, and just give it kind of like a glossy finish. And dab just like I did before. Just mix it in like so. So this is my final nude lip. This is what it looks like. It's kind of like a chocolatey brown, pinkish kind of nude. I really like this. I think it would work on a lot of darker skin tones like myself, and I just really love this color. I think it's very That is it for this video. This is how I do my nude lip most of the time. Sometimes I'll add gloss, sometimes I'll try to keep it more on the matte side. But yeah, this is how I get my nude lip. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.